months of bad luck and 14 wild bulls I couldn't ride. When a rodeo cowboy's losing its heart on his pride, you followed me to rodeos, ballrooms and hospital beds. Well, I know that you're weary and wanting to lay down your head. I broke my arm down in Houston, my leg out in old San Antonio. I broke my shoulder in Calgary, darn near my neck in Edmonton. Yes, I've taken my share from them bulls who have broken my bones. And now, Lord, it looks like they're trying to break up my home. Yes, I'm a honky-tonkin', whiskey-drinkin' cowboy with a girl who cannot stand to see them wild Brahma bulls get the best of her rodeo man. I am the kind of a cowboy who simply refuses to see that the rodeo is hurting my girl more than it ever hurt me. Well, the gate man is ready, this bull is wanting to buck. 8 seconds from now, we'll both know if I've had a change of luck. Wipe those tears away, honey, it breaks my heart when you cry. 'Cause you're looking at a cowboy who's going on his final bull ride. I was a honky-tonkin', whiskey-drinkin' cowboy with a girl who could not stand